What's up, everybody?
Can you hear me?
Zero here, welcoming you back to Dying Light.
No, it's him. Listen, Crane, we all appreciate what you're doing. And I know you're doing it to redeem yourself. Because Amir died saving your life.
Look, I'm doing it because if we don't get antizin from Rice, people will start to die.
You know, I met Amir right after the outbreak. That we will. I didn't know him for that long, but he was the best, most decent man I've ever known.
What shit is that? Why are you empty?
But I just want you to know that I don't blame you. Amir knew the risk. And Crane, we know that you too are taking a risk to do this for us.
Look, Jade.
Oh, shit.
We'll talk when I get back with the antizin, okay?
Okay. Just come back in one piece, all right?
She knows there's a new top dog. So, hi again, everybody. Jade interrupted me a little bit, but not too bad. So, last time, we got our night hunt on. And we got our 25th subscriber. I thank you guys so much for sticking around with me. It really means a lot. I know I'm a small channel. But you never know. I want to get better. As I don't have the money for bigger upgrades. But I'm... Hopefully you guys stick around until I can. And we'll go from there. But today, our plan is to meet up with the devil himself. Rise. And also, fucking, it's good to have friends. This morning, I have a big text message from a good buddy of mine who I've known for, God, half my life already? It's crazy. But, he just casually drops a PlayStation code in my, phone, and I load it up, and it's freaking Metal Gear Solid 5. Such splendid friends. I love my friends. But we'll be starting that series up. As long as Konami doesn't, you know, copyright strike me into oblivion over fair use. But we'll cross that bridge when we get to it. But in the meantime, let's get our Dying Light on. I should... See, there was a method to my madness. I did all the side quests I could before talking to Rice, because we get new superhuman zombies that I don't want to deal with. Oh, fuck. No. Get your fuck. No. Fucking Jesus. Get the fuck out of here. Oh my God. When shit goes bad, it goes really bad. Where are you, motherfucker? Come on! Back the fuck up. Not having that shit. I got places to be. Good Lord. Nightmare mood hurts. Horribly. Get that shit out of my face. Alright. Take a little bit of herb. What? I got you, bro. I got you, bro.
I mean your bet, my friend.
problem. No, no! Where's my jumpy thing? There's my jumpy thing. Jesus. Jiminy Christmas. No. I hear you. You're mad. No! Good gosh. Freaking sassafras. Stressing me out, man. Alright. I'm coming for you, Rice. Riaz. Weiss. Hey! Metal kit. We like those.
Karaheem, I'm here.
Make sure they see you and know who you are. You don't want to sneak up on them. That's a good way to catch a bullet.
Wish me luck, kid.
Good luck, brother. You're going to need it.
Thanks, Raheem. Jackass. Okay, I don't think I'll be opening this up anytime soon. Yeah. Revenge!
Don't shoot!
What the fuck do you want?
I'm here to see Rice. Brecken sent me.
Brecken? That asshole on the tower? Alright, what does he want?
Come to make a deal.
What kind of deal?
The kind I make with Rice, not with his flunkies.
Alright, let him through.
Jackass.
This ought to be entertaining.
Fuck you, buddy. You'd be in the same fucking position.
We have been friends for a very long time. That is why I'm so surprised that you would steal from me.
Haven't I seen you somewhere before?
Oh, you're the motherfucker that tried to mug me when I first got here. Oh, I'm killing you. Oh, no. Okay. Okay, that's... Fuck. Devil indeed. Jesus.
You have the look of the tower about you. What do you want?
I'm here to make a deal.
A deal. For Anthony, no doubt. Desperate times. And what do you offer in return? Your services? Your loyalty? Perhaps I should take both.
Talk to Karim.
Okay.
He's one of ours. Do what he asks of you. And Rise will consider giving your people some antazin.
Consider?
Understood?
Motherfucker.
I don't seem to have a choice.
Perceptive.
Oh, good. And his fucking hand's still there. That's wonderful. Gee, Oh, and I get to take the fucking reed knife. That's... Insult to injury. Wow. Fuck this guy. Like, seriously.
I met Rice, and Jade's right. He's a psychopath.
Yeah.
He's also the GRE's rogue operative. Now I've got to cooperate with this piece of shit. Not only because of my mission, but also because he's got a ton of antizin stockpiled.
Mm-hmm. And we're the dumbass that burned it all up. Because the GRE is full of shit. Fuckers. I have points? I thought I used it all.
Tower press.
Tower. Fuck you, man! How about I just call you Rias Scum? That works, right? Ooh, bow. We are not buying those things. I will sell. Yeah, fuck yeah, I'll sell that back to him. Okay. Kareem.
Rai said you'd be coming by. I'm Kareem.
Crane.
An American. I have an uncle there. Lives in Texas. You from Texas? You a cowboy?
I'm from Chicago.
Okay, Al Capone. We'll be in constant contact over the radio.
I was totally gonna expect him to say exactly? Only stairs and queers come from Texas.
Most of my men are too slow,
and
too
you don't
fat,
look like a bull.
Too drunk to climb a tower like that without killing themselves.
If I do this, I'll get the answers in.
I am not homophobic.
That's between you and Rice. I know better than to speak for him. Just don't fail.
He doesn't handle disappointment. That was a Full Metal Jacket quote. Heart. Okay, we got. Oh, good. Contact Jerry. I am not a bottom, sir. I am not. I am quite handsomely straight. Thank you. Oh, Lord.
Just met a guy named Kareem. He's like Rice's major domo, I guess. Or number one flunky at the very least.
Very much so.
Kareem sent
me to fix
some antennas for Rice. Nothing better than being an errand boy.
Kind of like a wrong place, wrong time type of situation for him. We ready? Yeah, okay. Can I steal from... Look at all this shit. Look at all that. All the sounds. Good God. And this is how they get the drops first. Look at that shit. Indeed, how they do it. Can I, like, open up the floodgates and just let all the baddies in? That would be fun. Thanks, zombies, for doing my work for me. Ah, oh, God! No! 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 Ah! Fuck off! Messing up my fun. Now I'm all worried. That is fun. Ugh. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Bam. You want some too? You don't want none of this. My kicking steals. Alright. Oh, all that loot. I want all that loot now. Fuck. Gimme, 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 gimme. Ooh, all the coffee. What's up, yo? No! Back up. There we go. Oh! Oh, no, no, no! No, 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 no! Okay. I've had enough fun. Let's progress. Jesus. Oh, come on, no. Fuck. Do I have to be the good guy? Man. Oh, I'm out of stamina. Goody. Fuck you. Feel my pain. Fear me. Ow. I said fear me, not kick me. Back up. Back up. What?
This is it for you.
Suck it. Oh, not good. Not good. Not good. Back up. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Ow! Back up, yo. Back up. Oh, man, I'm out of fucking... Oh, I gotta be careful now. I didn't realize I was on medkits. Fuck! Back up. Oh! I have beat you on hard mode. Nightmare. Alright, where are you? There's...
You can have everything I've got. Just don't
wake up, buddy. Wake up.
Thank you, my friend. If it wasn't for you, I'd be dead.
Probably. Thank you. Okay. Oh, we need health. Dear God, health. Stack up. Okay, okay. Okay, where's the other guy? You the other guy? No. Oh, he made it home. Goody. Where's your weapon, dude? There we go. Alright. Back on track. Like, why call the GRE right in front of his fucking building? I mean, come on.
Crane.
Report.
Just met Rise. There's no question, that's Suleiman. Guy's a psychopath. He's gone from ruthless politician to fucking warlord.
Is he aware of your affiliation with us?
No. He thinks I'm just a guy from the tower. In fact, he's making me jump through hoops before he'll give me any antizin.
Acknowledged. Continue to do as he asks. Remember, we need that file.
Great.
Do we really? Really? Do you wanna cover your guy's own ass? Alright. The antenna it is. Wasn't there?
Hey, Al Capone, you ready to do this?
What exactly am I doing?
Radio communication has been pretty spotty in the quarantine. These modulators will help boost the signal, so Rise can communicate with outposts at the far reaches of town.
That was not what I wanted
to
happen.
Benefit for everyone, not just Rise.
Perhaps. But the Emperor must monitor his empire.
Monitor the Empire. Of course. What's up, big guys? Let's salvage this area first. What's up, yos? Come on out. Uh-oh. No, no, no. Get your ass down. Hey guys, come on out. Almost, come on. Fuck. Oh, I'm doomed. Come on, thou mouth. I'm ready for you. No! You fucking with me? No more. Eat it. Fuck. Get the down. Oh, you got a wrench? Goody. Alright, let's clean this fucking place out so we can press on. Oh, no, no, let go. Jesus. Suck it! No! Do I have... What do I have? Okay. Let's kill her. Fuck you. What? What? Fucking... Oh my god. That's... What? Fuck. Jesus. Everywhere. Just when you think you're safe, have your back against a wall, they somehow are in the wall too. Do I want that? How far is it? That's actually pretty close. Let's get that. Yay! That makes up for the death. That definitely makes up for the death. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Fuck you, Rice. Suck a dick, Rice. Okay. Let's go back to our constable here. There we go. Run, bitch. Run! See, I have the following. Wouldn't it be cool if I could start getting gas out of these cars now? That would be lovely. Hey, get up there. Ow. Fuck you. Take the fuck down. Huzzah. I will save that for later. I will save that for later. Let's press on with the quest. We want to do the quest.
Kareem, I'm at the first antenna.
If the power's not on, you'll have to turn it on.
Goody.
There'll be a switch in the small building
at
the antenna.
Oh, fuck
base.
You, satellite. Aw, oh, man. I need my big boy. Where's my big boy? Buzz. Alright, start a fire, please. Fuck. Can I make anything? Did I learn anything? Like bombs or some shit? That would be very helpful. I guess I could make liquid and then... Is my constable start a fire by chance? Oh, fuck it now. Alright. Woo! Be mad. Fucking real. Look at this mess. What's up, guys? No, my safe spot, not yours. Good God. What have I done? Oh, that old shit. Get your... Oh, God. Get away. What? Oh. I am screwed. Oh. Anything good? No. Fuck you. Alright, fuck. Hoo-ah! I wish I had more skills. Fuck. No! Oh, what the fuck? Get me out of here. Alright. Plan of attack. I gotta redo this. Because apparently I'm horrible with two-handed weapons. Wait for 30 and then heal. And we do it all over again. Oh, good, and this one dies. Alright. Think, Zero, think. Ridiculous! What? What? I can't hit it and start a fire, really. Fuck, alright. Let's, fuck, I'm not safe for her. Get up here. Alright. Yes, let's make, fireworks. Fireworks. Down. Firework. Crackers. There we go. This might help. Good. Yes! Get out of here with that shit. Holy shit! How did I... Oh my... Fuck. Alright, do we have more? That's just water, isn't it? Yeah, that's just water. Get in there. Fuck you! You, get in there! Electrocuting of- Oh, fuck! Oh, you fucking fuck! Okay, Woosa. Woosa! That was bullshit. Woosa. All that hard work. What? Okay, I guess. But... new weapon, fuck. Not good at all. Come on. Complicated hoop-a-joop. Thank you. On the good stuff. What we need. Crap, we don't need. Well, I don't like hammers. Alright, now let's.
Just be quiet, okay?
Might as well get rid of the constable. Goodbye, constable. You done me well. Move hatchet over. Use. I have the right weapon out. Fuck. And it's getting dark.
Great.
Fucking fantastic. And this is why I should have unlocked the safe zone. Oh, man. I should probably do that now. Is this gonna... Yeah, let's really do it. What? Fuck you. I have nothing coming from behind me this time, yes? Okay. Dance for me, puppets! Dance! Oh. What's up, bro? Your turn? On through the fire. What's up, yo? Come on.
The night's coming, guys. I repeat.
Exactly.
Get back to the tower while you still can.
have this shit done in time. Fuck you. Alright, coffee. Anything else I can grab? There we go. I hear you, big guy. Out here? It is out here, alright. Yay, progress! Let's sleep. Sleep again. Cool. Deep breath, and we can do it this time. Preemptive high fives, bros. And lady bros. What's up, creepy tunnel? No food for you. Off now. Here's going. All right. Just you and me, big boy. Back up. Whoa, whoa, fuck you. No, you're the one that sent me first. Trying to appeal to my humanity. I got none of that left, lady. Ow! Ow! Give out. Feel the burn. Fuck. Oh, thank you. Yeah, do a little lance. Thank you. Alright, gonna grab that shit. Okay, now we can finally get the fuck in here. I hope. What? No, 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 no.
Hey, why are you shouting?
I'm shouting because this infected motherfucker with guts hanging out of his mouth
Just spit a bunch of toxic snot at me.
Seriously.
Not a bad reason.
Fucking not a bad reason. Jesus. You. Okay. Back up. Fuck you.
There. The power's fucking on.
Good. Now head up to the top.
Oh, easier said than done, jackass. That was worth it. Come on. Give me that sweet spot. Yes, phone. Alright. There we get up. There we go. Up we go. Little puzzle. I digs it. Ooh, jackpot. Oh, good. Place is the one I fucking broke. There we go. Oh, that Raheem training course is really paying off. I can feel the burn. Yes, I would like to climb. Okay. Beautiful. I are so smart. Scary. Okay, if I really had problem with heights, I'm sure this would fuck me up. Oh god, could you imagine doing this in VR? Jesus. Oh, did I? What? Down? Oh man. That's what I get for just climbing. Oh, don't look at the map. Just keep climbing. Oh, this is gonna suck getting down, isn't it? Ooh! Yeah, it is! Ow. Oh! Right one. Whoa! What did them though? That was great. I love this game. Bam!
Oh, shit. Kareem, someone already scavenged this thing for parts. There's nothing up here to switch on.
Fuck, I was afraid of that. Alright, head to the next antenna tower. It's not too far from there. Just use the zip line and head east. You'll see it.
Okay. This one? This one. All right. Whee! Oof. Yeah, get me away from that fucking nightmare. Jesus. Herb, herb, herb. Herb is the word. Oh, goody. I get company. What's up, guys? Oh, please tell me that worked. Yes! Fuck yes! I am so smart. Tag me in, bro. No! No! Oh, fucking... Please let me repair my fucking weapon. Oh, you fuckface! Let me repair my damn weapon! Fine, at least I got the money. Okay, where are we? Oh, what's up, dude? Can I have things, please? I'll grab all these things. Can I give you things? Yes, I can. How close or far is that? And I cannot. Okay. Let's see, how far is that before I go getting ourselves? That's not actually too far. It's on the way. I dig it. We'll get it.
What do I do if the second transmitter's trashed?
The better question is, what will you do if you disappoint Rice? And the answer is probably, die horribly.
Thanks. Thanks, pal. Knew I could count on you. What? I run like shit for half a click and then, aw, man. Of course they get it. Fine. Not gonna cause any beef. Let's finish this. Finish what she got. Rock climb. I'll take you. Out, leave me alone. Fuck you guys. Aha, I remember
the second antenna tower. The fence is electrified.
Whoa, I think well, someone's fuck inside. You.
That will be Alexei, and probably his son Christoph. I find them tiresome. Don't let them stand in your way. You've got to get inside and turn on the transmitter.
Okay. So I'm gonna have to bully people, really? Fuck. Over here. Uh-oh.
What the fuck do you want?
I'm getting over here. I had no patience. I don't feel like dealing with that fucking runner. Alright, can I get up this way? No. Inside? Oh! Oh, there we go. Holy shit! That would not have been good. Come good. We are good. So I didn't have to hear that dialogue where I basically castrate the guy. Come on. Ooh, blinking light. Pretty. Yes, fucking.
I sure hope this fucking duck. Climb was worth it.
Fucking duckets. Fuck. Okay. There we go. Huzzah!
And this thing's still intact. Let's see if it was worth the hassle.
We shall see.
Hey, Kareem, second transmitter's up and running. Is it working? Kareem, do you hear me?
Loud and clear. Nice job. You know the way back, right?
I guess. I want to keep going up. Because there might be some more goodies up here, like in the last one. Ooh. Oh, yeah, look at that little flaggy thing. Ooh. Agility, all right. Oh god. Oh fuck. That scared the shit out of me. Get payment from Rice. Alright. Cool! We're almost done. Hoo-ah! Badass Kyle Crane.
It was you, wasn't it?
Raheem?
The antennas. Brecken told me. Communication is crystal clear now. Good job, man. This helps everybody. But especially Dr.
Head on the back. Oh yeah.
They can hear each other without static for the first time since, well, ever. See you back at the tower.
I did a good thing. What's up, yo? What's up? Guy need help? Friendly neighborhood parkour man. Housekeeping.
Hit me. Oh, thank God you're one of the living.
I sure as hell hope so, man.
Thanks. I'm getting out of here.
Do it. I'm stealing shit. Pressing on. Bites Motel. Seriously? Bites Motel. fucking genius. Fuck. Maybe. Come on, baby. Ah. I should have known. Should have known. Safe, really? Ah, press on. Finish this yet. Yes, impale yourself.
Hey, we got a second. I want to patch through to somebody who really wants to talk to you.
Okay.
Is this Kyle Crane?
Who wants to know?
My name is Troy. I lead a small group of survivors over in Sector Zero. We call ourselves the Embers. Sector Zero is completely sealed off. Mr. Crane, until you restored radio communication, we didn't know if anyone else in the city was alive. We just wanted to let you know how grateful we are. You've given us a small measure of hope.
Well, I'm happy to help.
Fuck!
If there's ever any way we can help you, Mr. Crane, please, don't hesitate to ask.
Playing around too much. Cool. Help a lot of people today. Did my good deed. Give us some of that Amazon. I really went through 10 fucking medpacks.
Now it's time to get back to Rice and get that antizin.
Wow, I really went through 10. Damn. What's up, yo?
Well, you not only did the job Karim asked of you, but you made it back in one piece. Bravo.
Can I get some antizin now?
Did you think you patronizing so dick.
You still have plenty to prove.
Look, we really need the drugs. Let me have them now, and then I'll come back and do whatever.
You'll get antizin when I say you get it, not 1 second before.
Oh, of course.
As I have established, I am not unreasonable. All that I ask of you, and I will give you not one, but two crates of antizin.
All right, fine. What do you want me to do?
This will be different from your exploits on the antennas. It will require a bit more persuasion. The imposing of one's will, the creation of one's own rules, that is what makes a man. Do you live by your own rules, Crane? Or are you merely someone else's puppet? I believe I know the answer.
Mm-hmm.
Go to Karim before I decide
you're
no longer worth the trouble.
Mister was tame until his brother died and now he's all going ape shit. Yeah. We know exactly who you are, Dick. Get directions to the settlement. Alright guys, what are we gonna call it here? This episode's one ran way long. Well, thank you for watching.
My friend.
If you enjoyed, smack that like button. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care.